3D printing might be the next big thing, but its safety remains largely untested. And for that reason, you might want to rethink where you store your 3D printer. Many printers on the market right now use a process called heated thermoplastic extrusion and deposition. And when an object is printed, the device emits ultrafine particles. Researchers at the Illinois Institute of Technology believe these particles could actually harm your health. They analyzed 5 different printers and the materials they print with. The researchers found those that use PLA material emitted 20 billion of these particles per minute. Printers fueled by ABS plastic emitted 200 billion. The ultrafine particles are small enough to get into your lungs and be absorbed straight into your bloodstream. And worst case scenario, they can cause asthma-like symptoms, strokes, and even cancer. But a writer for TechCrunch says you don't need to be all that worried. This is similar in scale to using a gas stove, lighting a cigarette, or burning a scented candle. In short, it's a significant bit of potential pollution in an unfiltered environment, but it's nothing we don't do to ourselves on a daily basis already. So the takeaway from all this? Researchers recommend keeping your printer in a well-ventilated area. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles, Multiple Sources, A Broader View.